close now to Andy Cook, but plays it in towards Connor Jennings. They've looked really well here. Now to Norwood again. Can Norwood put the finish? Yes! It's down. Well, the front three have combined brilliantly there. 8 minutes into this one, and Tranmere have got themselves the lead. Cook was involved. Connor Jennings was involved. A lovely weighted pass to James Norwood. Last season's top goal scorer is at it again. A high rising shot with his left foot. And it's back, and a little deflection as well, but Jeffries wins the ball back right out again. Cook attacks it under pressure. Might break down as far as he was alert. The Bromley defence wasn't. And James Norwood has his second goal of the afternoon. The crossing by Ridehouse. Cook was there with the defender. It bounced behind them. And James